So there's two different ways how to do a heart. You can either do a heart like this or this. But you can also do a heart just doing two V's at first. And then you can do this. And you can do this. And that's it for today. Bye, folks.